Hello, everybody. We are on day 34. Today we're going to be praying with the senses, and we're going to be looking at the crucifixion of Jesus. This one, when I read that sentence, it's just kind of like, oh, it was such a powerful thing. And I think it's a great idea to do praying with the senses for this because it was such a huge turning point in the world. So I'm looking forward to this, and we'll see you after.